Another accident on the lake has a man fighting for life this morning. Emergency crews from the Pedernales Fire Department say a 28-year-old man was thrown from his boat and then run over by the boat propeller. It happened around 4:30 Sunday afternoon near where the Pedernales River meets Lake Travis. The man was flown by Starflight to the hospital where he's facing life-threatening injuries.